I was part of a religious ministry team that was dispatched to the National Stadium to provide support to the Navy personnel there, their family members, and the first responders.